something a little bit different tonight. Please let me know how the sound is as I continue. So I really like to worship at night. I just find it quieter. It's still. There's no hustle. And these are some worship songs that have just come out of my heart. You know, the Bible says, sing to the Lord a new song. And I'm going to sing them for you. Please let me know how the sound is. I want to read the scripture verse to you from Matthew. It says, ask and it will be given to you. Seek and you will find. Knock and it will be opened to you. For everyone who asks receives, and he who seeks finds, and to him who knocks, it will be opened. Ask the Lord, and it will be given to you. Seek, and you will find. Knock, and it will be opened unto you. And so this is a song that is from my heart that I'm going to play for you. Also, this is a bit of a different setting with different sounds. So, here we go.
You said no.
thank you, Father, for your word. I thank you that your word will not return void to you. I thank you, Father. I thank you. I thank you for your love for me. I thank you, Jesus. I thank you for your presence in my life. I thank you, my Father, that you have never left me. Forsaken me. Even in times when I was not walking with you, even in times, Father, when I was not walking with you, you stayed with me. You are faithful. That was shed for me. I thank you for that precious blood of the Lamb, for the atonement. Father, I thank you. I thank you, Lord Jesus. I thank you, Lord Jesus, for all that you have done. Your tangible presence, your love, and your peace. Let it flow over them in the name of Jesus. Let your love and your peace flow over them now in the name of Jesus. Let them feel what I am feeling, Father. May they know who you are, Lord Jesus. May they know who you are, Father. Jesus. I love your presence, Lord. You said, knock, and the door will be open to you. You said, knock. Keep seeking. said knock, and the door will be open to you. Just lay your burdens down. Lay them down at his feet. He wants to carry you. Thank you. He said, come to me, you who are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. He said, come to me, you who are heavy. What your natural mind says is impossible, the supernatural defies. With Jesus, nothing is impossible. Nothing is impossible.
Jesus.
what's impossible with man is possible with God. Put your faith in Him, and you will see. The Lord says, try me. Test me and see that I am good. He will prove Himself true and faithful, because He is true and faithful. You are the King, Jesus, the Lord of all the earth. When I put my trust in you. Does anybody else feel His presence so strong?